right here, okay? And of all the moves that I'll show, this is the one that I will spend the most time with, just making sure we get. Because there's never been a clinic, a workout, a camp that I've shown this, and every single kid has gotten it on the first go. I know exactly the mistake you're gonna make. I will talk about it. I will emphasize, do not do this, do not do this, do not do this. And a handful of you guys are gonna do this. Okay? So really pay attention right now. I'm telling you, there's a mistake you're gonna make. We're gonna point it out, we're gonna talk about it, we're gonna talk about what to do, what not to do. Somebody's gonna do it. Let's see if we can have 100% perfection on this one. Okay? And five, not one inverse, same top. I get the weight of his hand, back knee pushing back, elbows in the shoulder. Okay? Now, I drive my hip into his elbow, into his forearm. You see the hand, how it casts the body? That's what we need. Okay? When I do that, I can do one of two things. I can either just hit it from here, or I can take the hand and hold it to my stomach and guarantee that it stays there. Okay? And we're just gonna do a simple knee change, right? We'll do a knee change where the knee that's up goes down, the knee that's down goes up. Meaning the knee that's up goes down, the knee that's down goes up. What I'm telling you is that someone's gonna make a mistake. The mistake you're gonna make is you're gonna try to hit this with the hand still underneath the body. Do you understand what I'm saying? Yes, no? Let me know. Yes? We understand. Come on, we're here to get better, so just let me know. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. So, the hand underneath the body. You're going to try to hit it, and you can fall and hit this, and hit me on the belly, and he's going to be here, not giving up exposure. And you're like, I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it. It doesn't look like the way Coach showed it. That's because I didn't show it with the hand under the stomach. So, how do we get the hand out? Get it out by using my hip and my knee, pushing back. That's keeping the leg back. My big butt is driving behind his forearm to get this arm to do this, okay? And that means it's go time, okay? Do not rush it. Do not try to hit it with it underneath, right? You will not get the same feel, okay? So I'll show you what it should look like. He's here. I drive. Back is pushing back. That's keeping that space. I cut the hinge to my stomach. Knee that's up goes down, knee that's down goes up. Now when I'm here, I'm not going to go in the shoulder, we're going to be belling out. I'm going to pull at the elbow. When I pull at the elbow, watch how I go parallel to perpendicular. I just keep myself up here. Okay? I have a leg in, arching, I'm really getting my backs here. He's going to be fighting down his belly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 5. Elbow high, calf, and I'm still hard to get over. When I'm getting over, I'm going to take my bottom knee and pinch it to keep that arm in place. And that allows me to get tight, to grab wrist, more, get that pinch. I'm going to show this at least 5 more times. Alright? So just pay attention. Show a little bit faster here. Spiral, inside the top, blade of his hand, knee there, it's there. It's go time. Boom. Pulling here. Alright? Pulling here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, elbow gets hot, knee pinches it to the back, grab wrist, settle in. If I just got a takedown, right? I get a takedown, he's on his belly, right? Here's another little detail. For me, it makes all the difference. I cross grab. And I'm not just gonna grab it and pull it in. Something here is gonna help me out. As I cross grab, I turn the hand up, okay? I turn the hand up. When I grab the blade of his hand now, there's going to be a difference when I lift my elbow up. So as I come out to the outside, I lift my elbow up, and it's already there. It's go time. Here. So, a lot of times, when I was in college, I'd be in a front headlock. Right here, not front headlock, but double over. Pull the guy down. I get my knee behind the elbow, and as soon as I hit, I get that blade of hand. I go right to the blade. See that I'm not staying here. As I transition, I go to the elbow and I pull myself perpendicular. Okay, like that. So one more time. Alright, you think one more time we got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Spiral, inside top, blade of his hand. Back knee pushing back. elbow to elbow, elbow to shoulder. I use my hip to drive it out. You can see the thread is there. You see it now? It's there. All we gotta do is knee change. Boom. Now, this is the actual last one I'm gonna show. Because I want you to see something. When I hit this, I'll hit it so hard. I just want to be careful on close the shoulders here. But I'll hit it so hard that it will over-rotate sometimes. You're all right. The hand is on its back, you're all right. We're just going to have to readjust and settle in. So I mean, I get this here, I drive down. I get the same, we end up, you know, sitting up a bit. We end up here. We're all right. Just settle back in. Settle back in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Elbow high. Knee pinch into the back. If he tries to roll through or anything like that, we're fine. All right. Come down, get back in. Any questions? You ready to play? Yes? A little hot. You ready to play?
Yeah.
All right, on 2, 1, 2.